Hello, guys.
Hey.
How are you?
Hi.
I started. Hi, Maka. Hey, Larissa.
So we have a quiet moment. It's a very nice hotel. I'm a very quiet woman. I'm not doing a discreet life. Hello. Sorry I'm late. The link didn't work.
New Taiwan. Ta-da. Hi, Danny. Hi, Wanda. Hi, Marcus. Hi, Birgit. There's a hello. Hi, Nao-chan. 今日も結婚式だったの、友達の。I had my friend's wedding today. It just finished now. That's why.
Hello guys, so let's walk. Thank you, Daniel, very much. Thank you so much for your super chat. Thank you so much and congratulations. Congratulations and happy birthday. This is a very nice hotel. Sorry, this is, I'll talk to you right now. Just one moment. Sorry, I don't have a gimbal today. Just wanted to show you this beautiful hotel. Yeah, it's shaking there. But let me sit down. Sorry, I'm so quiet.Today, I had my friend's wedding. And yeah, I was wearing this for all day. Just finished, just now. And I really wanted to show you, because this is a special kimono. And I just wanted to show you. It's a shame if I don't show you. Because it's not yukata. It's different from the one I wear. This is my first time to wear this kind of kimono.In live stream on YouTube. I'm a strange woman. Let's go. This is Gajoen Hotel. Very, very, very nice hotel. Sorry, I say hello in a moment.I'm just putting this so close to my mouth so I don't have to shout. So I can't read a chat. with my shoes today all day. All day walking this. And today I did a MC at the wedding. I did a MC. So I practiced MC for the past few days, several days. So now I'm very relieved. And I'm planning to make a video about, little bit about today's experience. Very hard to show you. So this is called, this place is called Gajo and Hotel. Hi Shichana. Hi W here. Hey Marco, I said hello. Hi busy Mike. Hi Bosco. Yes, yes, Naomi-chan. I was MC today. Not so much, just a little. William, Easter Fumble, Trent, Walter. Sorry if I missed anybody's name, sorry. It's a kind of quiet live stream. I cannot do like normal. And I wanted to show you during daytime. But yeah, I was busy for the wedding. Let's go to the garden. Even the toilet is so special. I'll just show you from outside. This is the toilet. This is the toilet. And inside, there's a little bridge. And it's very, traditional, not traditional, very retro, old traditional. I try to make a vlog about inside. And I try to make a vlog about beautiful, beautiful rooms. This hotel has a beautiful, beautiful rooms, as you can see. But it's a little shame, it's dark now. But I want to show you during daytime
how it looks. Let's go outside.
Yeah, it's a very short live stream. I have a live stream tomorrow, so, and yeah, it's gonna be very short live stream. Okay, it's loud, very loud. Sorry, it's very not stable. Konbanwa, Reina. Hello, everybody. It's wet. It's wet here. I can't sit here. Let's walk. It's so hard to move, guys. It's very hard to move. Arigato, Yuka-chan. Thank you, Emi-chan, Yuka-chan. Oh, I thought it's waterfall, but it's actually a bit kind of rainy. Hard to walk. Sorry guys, it's very hard to walk. My one step is like this. One, two. One, two. Sorry, it's so slow. Sorry, it's so slow. Oh, I can be a bit loud. Hi, memory. Yeah, what's my step? Really nice, ne? Amy,
Nesa. Thank you, Nesa. Thank you for sharing. Thank you so much for watching.
I know it's a spontaneous walk. Yeah, I wanted to show you. But you know, because I didn't know what time the wedding, everything is finished. So I couldn't schedule. But I was ready with the thumbnail and everything. But the link didn't work. So
thank you so much, Nathan. And yeah, happy birthday, Daniel Kakune.
I hope. Can you see?
And it's very hot.
Can you see any difference for my kimono, my wearing, my clothes from the last time yukata? Can you see any difference? How is it different?
Ping pong ping pong. More layers
in my kimono. Today's kimono, more layers. I show you in the bright place. It's very dark.
What's this?
Hi, Kay.
Thank you, Tony. Thank you very much for the super chat. Thank you, Tony. I'm a loud woman. Thank you, Tony. I'm a loud woman.
Let me concentrate on this going down the stairs.
Now we are back. Hi, Mark. Thank you, Nesa. No. I'm not married. I mean, getting married. There was more, I think, upstairs, but it's too much climbing, so I'll just stay here.
Let me whisper.
Oh, I'm very tired.
Yeah, I was wearing this yukata all day, and it's they tie up so many times. They tie me because otherwise this belt is gonna be loose. So all day. Thank you very much for watching. It's not any notice. Let's chat a little. Hi, Fabric. What is that? Nihon women are really elegant. Thank you. Yeah, because we can't walk fast. This cloth, we can't walk fast. We have to move elegant. This is what we were just talking with my friends. You know, we are wearing kimono. We feel like we are so elegant because we can't really move so fast. And because we are not very used to it, if there are like geisha or other people who wear kimono very often, they can move fast. So I tell you, so you said it's different the layers. If you'd like to see more about inside, yeah, I'm planning to make a video about it. We did a kind of traditional wedding. And then turn a beautiful. Thank you, Yari. Thank you for joining for, yeah, it's not me giving any sorry, advance notice. Kawaii, arigato. Yeah, so this, if you remember when I wear yukata last time, when I wore the ricci, yeah, there was no layer, only my skin. But there is this layer, one, two, another layer, and three. Because they told me this flower one is very celebrate for celebration, so better to put nice layers. And this obi, the belt as well, layers. I feel like roast ham, the ham with the rope, golden belt, so. Thank you so much, Miguel. And today my friend got married to a foreigner. And yeah, his family came from overseas. So I thought wearing kimono would be nice. Thank you so much, Josie. I know everybody is making compliments, just being nice. But I'm so happy. Thank you so much. Yes. Walk a little more to show you this place. Foreigner. Yeah, my Japanese friend got married to a foreigner. That's really nice. Yeah, and I told you I did a kind of MC, and I filmed a few videos. So yeah, hopefully I want to make a video. And there's really nice exhibition going on right now, and I went inside of the exhibition. There are 100 stairs. And they have several rooms with some display, traditional display, and it is very interesting. Hi, Pispa. Nani, what's kidding? Yeah, the waterfall is finished. So, it takes more time, but it's okay. So, let's walk a little more. I prepared the mic, but I don't think I'll use it. Very hot, and it's very hot. I'm sweating so much. A little more, and I finish this live stream. I told you it's a short live stream. Very important mask. My wedding. No, it's finished. My friend's wedding finished. But my friend, the bride, she was wearing more layers. And she said she's really tired. So yeah, she went back already. How are you guys? So it's a very, very quiet live stream. I can't hear a lot of women. Virgin's pocket. Virgin's pocket. I saw a few Virgin's people. What's his name? A-chan. A-chan. It's not her proper name. Just a little name. Sorry, I'm showing off my kimono. But this is my third time in my life. I wore this official. This is called Hōmongi. Proper kimono for attending wedding. So it's my first time to wear this kimono. I have to show you. Interesting. So, this hotel called Gajoen in Meguro Ward. And everywhere the decoration is like this. And inside the wedding hall is more amazing. It's my first time to be here. But was, I think, the most beautiful hotel. Thank you, Travis. Very nice hotel. So with the bride and groom, yeah, I will stay here tonight. Usually, when the bride and groom have a wedding, they will stay at this same hotel. At the wedding. Like a cottage. So many couples came here for the wedding plan.
Hi, Arch.
So yeah, it's Gajoen. Gajoen in Meguro Ward. These kind of arts everywhere. Let's take a close look. It's huge, yeah. When we say, oh, I'm having a wedding, my friend is having a wedding at Gajoen, they say, wow, Gajoen, it's an amazing hotel. So when I went to Shibuya to get this. I rented this. And the lady working at the shop said, oh, you're going to Gajoen Hotel. So you must look nice. So I chose, yeah, nice clothes, nice room here. This is already closed, but this is the museum. This is the museum right now. This is the 100 stairs. It's a museum. And they have nice exhibitions inside. They have exhibitions, nice exhibitions throughout the year, but they just change the theme every time. And I went there today before the wedding. It's gonna be like this. Looking amazing, isn't it? This is entrance of the museum. Yeah, yeah, it cost 1,500 to go inside. Yeah, yeah, so yeah, I really recommend you to check out here. you can see, I got it from the, yeah, from the lady. Yeah, so please, please check Yuka-chan with Miss Japan's video. And yeah, thank you, everyone. Thank you. Thank you. Shh. I try to not be very loud. Thank you all, Uta Itsume, everyone, for suggesting me to make more short, more edited videos. Yeah, I wanna edit more videos. So slowly, slowly, I'll do the premiere. So please wait for it. It take might take some time, but yeah, please. Yes, so guys, this is the one I saw. So many interesting rooms. Okay, so I say goodbye to you because I have a live stream tomorrow. Thank you so much. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a nice evening and nice morning. Okay, bye bye. Arigato. Please watch Yuka-chan's premiere. Okay, bye bye.